but the city exec, she's all of it. But she was saying it was a higher amount.
Yeah, $159, she said.
Then finally she said, yeah, he said, no, everything's okay.
Oh.
It was a little bit of a higher rate they got from booking.com, but our rate was lower.
So what street is this? Anybody know?
It's Avenue Matar 61.
Ave, that's a further Mary.
We talked with three people right here.
Yeah.
They didn't know. They didn't know.
Well, you know, they're right in the back here.
Well, not even, nobody knew.
Well, the guy got a job.
So you're gonna, yeah, this is the way we're gonna go in the morning. We're finding where we're at. Thought we'd find the base.
Well, you know, they said that they go at two different names, so.
Yeah, well, this is a main.
Bacala or something. So there's the thing.
You said to stay on this side.
Yeah, don't go over the bridge.
Because there's cars around going up, that's why I thought you dropped off, and she said no.
Yeah.
So we just stay on this side. Well, not here, but down there we do. That bridge you go across.
Huh? Oh, no shit. This is where all the, young people go. This is perfect spot. See, maybe we didn't have to cross that bridge, that first one with the bricks.
Right.
Maybe. I don't know, Paul. I don't think that goes anywhere.
Right. You look at this. We go across that bridge, you don't have to cut.
Yeah, right. Well, you still got to go across one bridge.
Yeah. I'm saying, why not go across that one?
Yeah. There's that wooden one, Paul. Well, let's cross over so we can. I don't know.
Well, we gotta find a park.
Well, this is one, there's two.
Well, you know what? It makes sense. She said, do not take that one, okay? And that one would take us along this side here, right over there.
But that's.
She says, do not take that. So yeah. Maybe take that one if that goes into the parking.
The wooden one.
Hey, say Fred. Got it all.
Formage.
Hey,
Formage.
Come on, I got it already.
Hey, come on.
See?
Here, I'll get one of you.
No, but you know what?
Can
you get all the books?
We gotta find out where to park them.
Yeah.
Is it over there or is it over here?
I don't know.
Well, that's when we find that out, then we'll find out what bridge we get.
We have to find the people mover.
Thank you. I don't know, Paul. Maybe she meant that. Maybe she went that one way beyond.
That's the building over there, isn't it?
I don't know, Paul.
We gotta find, like Shelley said, the pieces.
What? Get the little,
yard back?
Yeah.
Where?
Ooh, that looks good. Yeah, that looks really good. That pizza looks really good. What is that?
Cottage cheese.
Yeah, but what's underneath?
Turkey. No, I don't know. Ham?
They're all awkward.
They had gelato here.
So for 2 pounds of this, it costs you 16 euros. 2 pounds of that, whatever that is.
2 pounds?
Yeah.
So much.
16 euros.
How could that be?
For two, I don't know, whatever that is. I don't know what that is. Some
it
kind
looks
of.
Looks like some kind of fruit.
Filled bread.
What's the rest
of it? Oh, it's organic. Yeah.
Look at that pizza there she just took out.
Ooh, nice. Want me to find out how much you paid? And we'll.
Oh, yeah.
We'll
yeah.
Split.
Okay. Do you know
how much did you pay the taxi? Taxi?
I don't know.
Okay.
Yeah, everyone. Yeah.
I really like it here.
Huh?
I really like it here.
Do you?
Yeah.
Why don't they want to get pizza? Where are they getting their coffee?
He wants to see where the place is to go. How you get there.
Yeah, but the place is closed.
You got to get this.
I don't know.
This, the rest of. You get your best later. You look good with the scarf, right?
That's where we go. We'll walk all along there.
The wooden bridge. So we go, when we walked along there, we had to go a little bit further to the wooden bridge. And you go down here. Yeah.
Okay, the restaurant you guys were by,
for tonight.
The one that we were by is right
that's
there.
That's going to be tonight.
Sorry, right down there. You want to go to one of these?
Whatever you want. The restaurant that we're going to go to tonight is a better Like a regular restaurant.
Well, you want to get just like a piece of pizza or something?
I'm going to recommend that it be in the sun.
Yeah. We could just stand. All right. Well, let's go pick the one. You saw those down there.
I was the chef. I'm so good.
So we got to go over the wooden one.
Yeah, we come over here, go over that one, and then straight down.
Yeah.
And it's only maybe 5 minutes. It's not that far from where
No, it isn't. They even have prices
or mushroom or lemon.
Oh, sorry.
No, I'm going to be sorry.
Okay.
Oh,
yeah, that's a junior.
Yeah. Almost.
Where does this go, Paul? I wonder where this goes, this boulevard, like.
I'm sure it ends up, you know, because that people mover is up in there, so it's probably...
No, yeah.
Does that mean we wouldn't have to go over that bridge?
Oh,
no. It's closer. I mean, I'm sure that goes, but you have to come back this way. Remember how it came around like that?
You can't get over it. There's a river on the other side. Yeah, I know. I could have my winner go too.
Do you guys want to get the pizza now?
Okay, sure, fine, here. I wonder if we can rent that gondola tonight.
Yeah, I don't know what that is. Some kind of a crane. Yeah. Oh my God.
It must be good.
It's pretty popular.
If you see a bank or somewhere, maybe you can break down a couple of those hundreds.
Oh, why are you going to buy stuff, right? Food?
Yeah, food. But then you don't get any change.
Yeah.
You know, it's like, I think what they do is that because the boats will take you to a spot, but then you still have to take your...
No, but it costs...